Let's talk about Overstreet Endometrial Polyp Forceps. This is a picture showing Overstreet Endometrial Polyp Forceps. The other name of this instrument is Polyp Forceps. It is a grasping and holding type of instrument. Now, identifying points. Curved or straight forceps with two fenestrated oval cupped tips. It's seen. Now, use. It is used for the removal of the endometrial polyps and other intrauterine tissues. End of the topic.